Here we are backstage at DAX, and we're just going to talk you through the look. The influence is like an English dandy, so the clothes are a little bit eccentric, but quite cool at the same time, so it's not just flamboyant. And the hair is, in English you say the word kind of foppish, very textured, etc. So we've dried the hair to bring out the movement in the front, and it's the key area. I'm going to have a hat here, okay? So work a little bit of the grooming cream through the ends just to keep it hydrated so it still has a decent quality. I'm just supporting the style with a little bit of the control spray, and then we're going to put him in the clips, and then when we put the hat on, we release the clips and mess the hair up, and it'll all be a little bit individual depending upon the hair, the texture, and the story of the look. Okay, thank you.